had to kill Benkuki because he knows that I killed Duncan.
So you get that all checked out?
I think I'll go tomorrow. Oh, that's a good
day. Hope you know it's alright.
Where's McDet?
I don't know, where is he?
Oh no, he told us to come here.
I have summoned you.
Okay, why?
I want you guys to kill somebody.
Who would that be?
Benkuki and Flancet.
Why?
Because they call you Ratchet.
What did you just say?
They call you Ratchet.
What do we get in return for doing this?
Consider it done.
I am so not frickin' Ratchet, okay? I don't care what Benkuki or, like, Fiance are saying because I'm frickin' flawless.
Macbeth told me and murderer number two that we were gonna go murder another person. It's kinda weird. We haven't really gone out since like 2 days ago to murder someone.
Sorry.
Kind of excited. I could use the money.
You know, I just broke up with my boyfriend and I need to really let out steam. I got this invitation for a murder and I'm gonna go because turn up.
He looks nothing like me. So me and Macbeth used to be like BFFs forever, and now he's just kind of sucks. Okay, so.
Hey guys.
Who are you?
I'm the third murderer.
I hate you.
Let's go.
Where did third murderer show up? Macbeth didn't tell us. Like, on Wednesdays, we wear red. She can't sit with us.
So are you ready for the big one? Yeah, I'm so excited.
Ready to turn up?
Yeah, turn up.
I hate you!
Holy guacamole!
For a while now, you got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go, place undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. This
I'm pissed. I hate Macbeth. He's a okay. Paper, please. Pen. Dear Mr. I am going to inform you that Mr. Hampton and Macbeth have run off together.
Now that my dad's gone, I really don't know what to do. He taught me everything I know, and he was all that I had left. The one thing that I'm going to take from his death and the one thing that he taught me is that you gotta live life to the fullest because you only live once.
You know, everyone's always asking why I was there, but seriously, I didn't even get a fresh invite, so thanks a lot.
guys.
Fresh invite.
For what?
Michael Beth, we gotta talk.
About what?
The plan did not go as planned.
Catch my drift?
Yes.
Are you sure?
No.
So there was a thingy that happened, right? Mm-hmm. And so the thingy, she screwed things up.
Yeah.
Basically, so half of it, the thingy,
kind of above there.
Okay, so here's the thingy.
And no, the other thing.
So Fleo's escaped.
No.
Yeah. But Bango's dead.
Yeah.
Totally dead.
Good.
He did.
Apparently nice. Thanks. That means a lot.
So,
with
money,
yeah. No murder equals no money.
You know what? I just hate that rumor so much. She's the reason why we didn't get paid, okay?
Oh my god, I have to move in with my parents again. They
Everyone's blaming me for the murder. I done fucked. I'm sorry.
How's that going? Who are you? Are you Ben Quickly? Can you see him? Hey Ben Quickly, what are you doing here? I swear, I freaking saw Ben Quickly, but nobody said that there wasn't Ben Quickly. Do you understand me? Yeah? Yeah? Okay. Yabo!
Hey! You okay? Excuse me. What's wrong?
My husband, Macbeth, he's not a man. When he takes a Snapchat, he's Snapchat like, I don't know. When I take Snapchat, people say, wow, that was very snappy. And they comment, oh snap, because I wear snapback. And in my back, it says word snap. I don't know what to say, he's not a man. I am a whoa man.
You have to die. You're not dying. You're a 씨발 개 같은 병신 새끼, 씨발. You're a 괜찮아. 봐봐, 얘도 웃고 있잖니. 괜찮아, 모든 게 다 낡을 거야.
좋아. 네가 어떻게 나한테 이럴 수 있어? 희명 같은 놈, 네가 어떻게 지랄하고 가냐, 개새끼야.
天天哪儿过啊
嗨 guacamole. Okay,
now that my dad's gone. Oh my gosh!
What?
I don't know, dude. Now that my dad's gone, I really don't know what to do. I have nothing left.
Queen. And I'm going to temple today because I'm Jewish. Tomorrow's the Sabbath. And I really like Levi's butt. So, I have missed Macbeth and my son.
I spoke. Do that again.
So, Duncan knows that. Okay, there we go. Let's forget this. So, I didn't pay.
Oh my god.
This is a big book. What? Where is he?
I'm
really
here.
Why did you do that to me? Why? Oh, did I just curse English? Oh, hang on. I don't know. How could you do that to me, baby? You know, shibar, punching the kids. How could you do that to me? How?
No murder
equals no murder. Wait.